think I should stay here before I ruin what life she has left.
I think this is a breakthrough, Alan. I'm really very proud of you.
It was nonsense. I knew I'd saved her. I'd succeeded in that, and that was all that mattered. What I heard in there wasn't the truth. It was just another toxic mirage. It cut deep, but that made me all the more determined to force my